name's Earl and I am going to take you on a journey to the library today. So right now I am sitting on the bench and I was going to wait for the bus to pass. Anyways, I'm sitting on the bench waiting for the bus, and some of these are short trips for me, but today's a little bit longer because I have to do something else. But I'll delete that out of the video once we get to it. And I'm sorry for all the noise. I'm like right next to traffic, so yeah, you're gonna get a lot of noise while this video's going on if I shoot towards the street. His name by Megan Brothers. It sounded really interesting and sounded like something I could add to my list of 100 days of being geek chic and healthy genre or geek genre type of thing. So yeah. I also got Circle of Stones by Catherine Fisher. It sounded like it was really interesting. It would be a really interesting read. If anyone has read this, let me know, because just sounded like something really interesting. And there's a cat. Once again, cats really take control of my videos most of the time. But thank you for this adventure, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye!